anybody who comes out on that fifth Friday will get a special for the next night, and you'll get a special something when you come to Shock Treatment. Because we have a March 31st Friday, and then Shock Treatment will be Saturday the night after. Because we've done a double feature of both of them before, and that shit sucks. It was fun. Are they ready? The holidays have us all screwed up.
Disney tales all ending lies. Here's what happened after all their dreams came true. I loved being a princess down in this beautiful ocean blue. But mermaids are going missing, they end up in someone's soul. So just try to put yourself into somebody else's gills. You're killing my ecosystem with fishing and oil spills.
Oh, no.
Thank you, BP.
Thank you, BP.
Thank you, BP.
Thank you, BP.
The British are killing, oil is spilling. Now I can't see. My eyes. China to feast on flounder's fins. Plus the Japanese killed all my whale friends. Oceans are brown. I think I'm drowning thanks to BP. Scared my husband to work for the war on terror. Aladdin was taken by the CIA. You're not Taliban, you've got the wrong man. In Guantanamo Bay, Prince Ali with the bees drowning in Wawa. Interrogation from the nation of the free. Bin Laden's taken the fall. We're not trained pilots at all. You're far and crazy and no one but up a bus. We're for freedom, genie. And Bush was crazy, Obama's lazy. Al-Qaeda's not in this country. Sorry, my prince.
A whore.
This town's gone boiled since I married Adam. They think I'm going straight to hell.
She'll burn body in hell.
But the charges laid on me of bestiality could wind up getting me
thrown in a cell.
She is a whore. I'm overrun by madness.
We're all crazy.
Which will fly at Bell must die. I believe I'm Satan. Now I hear that Peter's gonna take my peace away. After John Smith traveled back to England, I helped my people cultivate the fields. More English, French, and Spaniards came to visit, and they greeted us with guns and germs and steel.
They
forced us into unwanted exile. They pillaged, raped, and left us all for dead. So now I'm far more liberal with a weapon. When I separate their bodies from their heads,
white.
What? Have you ever held the entrails of an English guy? Or bit the beating hearts of Spanish men? Can you shoot an arrow in some French guy's eye?
Can you paint with the red colors in these beds?
Adios, amigos.
I can murder if I please, cause I'm dying of disease.
I can paint with the red colors. Colors in these. And thanks to me, Pierce, Prince Ali, bestiality.
My dynasty.
Whoa. Round of applause.